it's Jim. Welcome back to Side 2 of Variations on a Dream by The Pineapple Thief. This beautiful, wonderful, amazing record. We now listen to Side 2, Run Me Through, The Bitter Pill, Resident Alien. Side 1 was just absolutely exquisite. And I'm hoping Side 2 may be the same. It looks like we've got two songs and one instrumental. We will see. Spinning. 3, 2, 1. Ambient sounds. Quite a talent, this old Bruce Sword. Actually, it reminds me of Anathema. Short and sweet.
Lovely.
Right, we have now the bitter pill.
So that's still the end of that one thing.
When that came out, the record collection. Look, I thought it was The Wall by mistake. I was like, oh no, I put the wrong one. I'll reiterate that this has very little to do with one tree.
Thank you. That was a bit of... That was all right. So that track was, didn't really particularly do anything for me. Interesting. Very nice orchestration. Very, very cool piece. Some of the same sort of drum sounds that we use on Vapor Trails. That this is all just one musician is really quite spectacular. That he can be so proficient on different instruments, it's amazing. Amazing what you can do with synths and samplers, isn't it? Really, really cool sounds. Excellent. Oh, I like that one a lot. Resident Alien, I think that was called. Right. That's the end of the side. Right. Side two. I found side two less interesting than side one, apart from that last track. That last track was amazing. I really like that. So far, side one is killer. This is all right. I suppose you need to have a bit of middle ground in all albums. So we shall see what side three brings, and we're going to forge on. I'll see you guys on the next video, whenever and whatever that is. And until then, this is Jim over and out.